waking up feels harder than the last time you tried to end. When your feet meet the floor, you'll feel as if you've been walking with no real destination. There will be moments that the hours in the day will feel longer than you expected, and the distance between us will appear far from ready to dissolve, but on those days, I want you to remember the security blanket I made for my love for you. See, there are parts of me that were created in preparation of your existence, so believe in the tools I'll use to unearth the dirt from around your support beams. Trust me to cover them with a new kind of protection, fully equipped to handle the weight of everything you keep locked inside your head. I'll streamline my love into your conscience just so you never have to feel buried again, because I see you. I see how you search for your heart through the cracks in your smile. And I pay my respects to every part of you that still needs tending to, because I know what finally finding healing feels like. And I, of all people, would never want to rob you of your opportunity to reconnect with places you haven't seen since the last time you were whole. So, if you let me, I would like to love you in ways you didn't think you would see again. Because even through the darkness of uncertainty creating rivets in your walk, I want to love your journey just as much as I love you.